dress detail. Why is that off? Right, guys, this is Flying Tiger's Shadow Over China. I've been mainly doing my standalones, really, because I want to start playing some more games instead of just like modding them all the time, because I don't get time to play anymore. So I've been doing some of my old games that I've really enjoyed in the past, and I thought I may as well make them standalone as I'm going along. So that's what I'm doing at the moment. Depth field's off, this is running. I'm using slightly under 4K. I was still getting 70 frames a second, but because I've got RTX on, that's why I'm doing it. So I can still get a steady frame rate. This is good old action flying game, which, you know, we don't seem to get anymore. We always get the same, like strategy or, you know, simulation or, you know, we need more games like this. This is one of my favourite genres, but we just don't seem to get them anymore. This only got like 69% overall, 69-70. I'd give it about 80, I like this game. It is quite hard on the dogfighting, actually. You've got to be pretty accurate and pretty well at flying, but I've only just started playing it again, so I'm not that good at the moment, but I seem to be doing all right. I've added quite a few filters, because it's come out in 2017, and it's quite an ugly game. I've been playing it for a while, as you can see. Oh, as you can see, I haven't even clicked on it. There's lots of different plane selections, from bombers to jet fighters, and, well, you wouldn't class them as jet fighters now, but there's a couple of different styles of gameplay. You can have arcade, which I like, or you can have simulation. Let me frame rate. I'm only getting, only getting 45 now on cinematic.
These jumbo carried out a solo raid here yesterday.
I was getting 70
the
on high.
The rain is not all bad. Let us fly undetected.
But that's what it was like, horrible. So I've added fog removal, doesn't work on every game. But there's quite a lot of distance fog on this, so I've changed that. Well, where the hell am I going? I didn't need to crash this. Come on, me ass. well. No, no, what are you doing?
Don't go!
Oh, fuck. Look like me landing gear come out and suddenly I like crashed. Bastards.
Clear hit.
Whoa! God! Guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Just send me an email if you want the game. There's another one I got, but I can't remember what it's called. I've been looking through me thousands of Steam games and I can't remember what it's bloody called. Oh, still bloody recording.